Whoa. Wow. That's the closest I've ever been to turkeys. It was normally set up over here. All my camera gear was set up over here. And I heard these turkey gobbling over to on my right side. So I had to resituate. I'll show you how it played out. I didn't think they would actually come down. I heard the turkey. They were gobbling. And I'm like, they won't come down. They'll never get that close. I'm in a really bad position. They probably already see me. And so I just resituated the camera, everything, and then just pulled it. So I was running three cameras. I had my 360 camera. I'll show you here. I had my 135 F2 on the M5 Mark III. And I had the blogging camera actually that I was actually doing videos with. So I had to resituate everything, recalibrate. And I think I got some decent footage, video footage of the turkey. And I was really surprised. Photos, I don't know how well, but you know, again, that was the closest I've ever been. I was right on top of them. I can't believe they let me get that close, or they're actually coming in and looking at me. I was in full camo. I was kind of silhouetting, which isn't good. You can actually hear them gobbling again. They're just moving through the forest. I've never seen them in this area, so this is a really good surprise here. Again, I came out to photograph deer today, and this shows up. I didn't see any deer, which is strange. I've been tracking deer and trying to get photographs of them here in the forest for the last 3 days. It's been rough. But this happens. I'll take this any day. So yeah. Anyway, I'll try to play some footage here at the end of everything, kind of summarize what's going on here, what I've seen. And I appreciate you guys tuning into the channel. Like, subscribe, do the notification buttons, and till next week. See ya.